Many women with diabetes think that because they have diabetes, they cannot get married or they cannot have children. They are scared that they may have an abortion or a stillbirth or may give rise to a baby with a congenital malformation. This is not true. Of course, it is very important that the sugar must be kept under absolute control before you plan the pregnancy. If your sugar levels are kept under good control with the help of a diabetes specialist, then they can go through their pregnancy like a lady without diabetes. You can have a normal baby even if you have diabetes, but of course, throughout the pregnancy, you must go for your checkup and see that the monitoring is done and that the sugar levels are kept under good control. Many of my lady patients with diabetes have successfully been able to go through pregnancies, and some of them have had even 2 or 3 children, and all their children are doing well. So you need not be afraid at all about going through pregnancy if you are a lady with diabetes.